something very simple, and that is to tolerate each other and to accept different cultures, different religions, different ways of life as if they are different, but acceptable. And that's not a reason for either hate or to racially abuse or to try and change. But just live together, you know, accept it. My culture is this, your culture is that. You go, you pray your prayers to God, you do it this way, I do it my way, I say Psalms, you read the Quran. Why can't we live together? And in some places people do live together quite easily and tolerate each other. And why can't